coating the lip of the vessel with luster. After the neck is opened to final diameter, the piece is inverted onto a plate of luster. The best time to do this is after finishing opening the neck, such that the freshly applied luster is not marred by the jacks or parchoffis.